of really Andrea in every state that we have won, in 19 states, we have had to take on the entire Democratic establishment. We've had to take on senators and governors and mayors and members of Congress. That's what we have taken on. So please do not moan to me about Hillary Clinton's problems. I'm in this race to win. We're taking on the Democratic establishment. We are standing up for working people, and we have a shot.
Rising up, back on the street. Did my time, took my chances. With the distance, now I'm back on my feet. Just a man and his will to survive. So many times, it happens too fast. You trade your passion for glory. Don't lose your grip.
Secretary, I will match my record against yours any day of the week.
You know, a lot of people, they perceive the Bernie and Buck movement as being something that's kind of like a temperature zone for people who support Bernie. And I think it's really important for people to understand that Bernie and Buck is really a representation of how we feel about Hillary Clinton. We don't like Hillary Clinton, and we can't support her.
For the thousands in attendance and the millions watching around the world, from the capital city of the United States of America, Washington, D.C., ladies and gentlemen,